can hold their breath, we can.
We wouldn't have had to if you hadn't kept swimming off to pick up trash.
One man's trash is another man's treasure.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's every man's trash.
There he is. We don't want to alarm him, so no one make any sudden moves.
Aww, look how cute. Ah!
Who's gonna wake him up?
Not it!
Yes, I win! Leatherhead. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey.
Can we make sudden moves now?
He's grabbing me by the face again!
Leatherhead, don't! He must be having a nightmare.
That makes two of us!
He's your friend, Mikey! What do we do?
Rub his belly! He likes that!
What are you saying?
Leatherhead! Come on, dude. It's Michelangelo. Turn off the crazy eyes, buddy.
Michelangelo? My friends. Oh, no. I got angry again, didn't I?
Yes, you did it again. Why do you keep grabbing my face? What is wrong with my face?
Would you like the list alphabetically or in descending order of grossness?
I am sorry. You are my friends, the only ones I can truly trust. That's why I gave you the power cell for safekeeping.
About that.
Funny story. True story.
But before we tell it, why don't you sit down? And I and my face will take one big step backwards. Okay, go ahead.
Well, about the power cell, we sort of lost it. Do the crank.
No, Leatherhead. These are your friends. Obviously, you did everything you could to protect it.
Well, to be honest, I was...
Yes, that's exactly what happened.
Leatherhead, we need to get it back.
With the power cell, the Krang can open the portal to Dimension X. And when it opens...
They can use it to bring anything from their home here.
Things so horrible, they terrify even me.
We need to keep that portal from opening. Can you tell us where it is?
All I remember is this.